chingada madre!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Stops.
What's a zone lockdown to further notice? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
New episodes every Wednesday at 10, only on WNS. Yo, 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 my tumors, shroomers, and tumors. Mr. White here. Drop that milk, touch a tibble, and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
evening, Night City.
My first guest tonight.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deeds.
One Reverend Culver.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. Good training, yeah, beautiful.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought after implant.
Busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
I'm gonna have a word with this super. Oh, yeah.
get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.